E7. E7, there's two ways to make it. There's the hard way, and then there's the easy way. So let's talk about the easy way. E7 is your first finger on the third string, first fret, and then your second finger on the fifth string, second fret. That's all you need. That's E7. Right? So I don't have to be careful here. I'm just hitting all the strings, right? And E7's whole job in life is to try to get to some kind of A. Right, so E7, A. So that's one way to make E7. Then let's say the harder way would be to use all four fingers, and what we're gonna do is make an E major chord. So how did I do that? I did my first finger, went on the third string, first fret. My second finger went on the fifth string, second fret. And then my ring finger, my third finger, went on the fourth string, second fret. There's my E chord, right? And then if you can manage to get your pinky on the second string, third fret, then you've got E7. Sounds a little different. Here's the full, you know, here's the hard E7, and then the easy E7. That's how you make E7.